Don't worry about it.
Can't spend money if you
can. I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the ship.
Up here! Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go. Have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
Hey there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
Trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal. I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon. How'd you get here? Huh?
ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Before they start cutting this wing.
Working
as fast as I can.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Gave me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. A real tragedy. Now, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just their lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me, though. Who's that?
No!
I'm all right. Just pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. This thing is barely flying. Hold on. You all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like
you. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up.
Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a step. Jedi! You hear that over the comm? Jedi? Stay sharp, the traitor. Blast him. Hit him! Hit him already! All right, let's end it. You'll regret that. Yes! Hold still!
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Do this. The Jedi is here. Yes, all right, got it. Move up. Now. I hope that.
One way out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Injured intruder!
Just part of our duties for the day.
dead already. We'll vanquish you.
Jedi's hurt. Someone else take him down. Get the enemy. How am I supposed to hit him? Pay for that. Shouldn't have been...
Get to the front. Stop the train. Oh, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster!
He's here! I'm ready for you.
You shot the coupling out. Gotta get down!
Get the enemy! Stay back. Just stay back. Surrender, intruder.
Now. Train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Forever.
shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Calicab!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now. I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge.
I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Begana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
For a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Thank you.
I sense something over here. That's a really big bug. After boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD-1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. I use this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Thank you. Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, B1. I'm coming. Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Stim. We're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. How'd you get here? You don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Where are you going? What was in there? I need one. Mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. The tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Hurry!
cross it.
I need help. need help.
I'll check it out. And what'd you find? See something in there?
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Faster, more intensity. Now, reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force as my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Was in there. Racy there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won.
Probably.
Good job. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet.
know, I've been alone for... without any... There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Hey, you want to mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Them. I need one.
now! Quick, help!
What'd you find?
Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Thanks, BD-1. Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Let's get going, BD-1.